The spotlight has now shifted from Russia to Qatar in terms of delivering the next World Cup. And it's very encouraging this week to see the progress that's being made in terms of delivering venues and also preparing the operations for the World Cup in 2022. We had an excellent presentation this week from the team delivering the venues themselves, and they seem to be very, very well on track to deliver the venues on time and to a high standard. We are looking at the first completed venue here today, which is very exciting and I think a good testament in terms of Qatar's progress from an infrastructure perspective to prepare to deliver this event. And we're looking to very much forward to continue supporting Qatar through Interpol Project Stadia to reach the lofty goals that they have for 2022.